Welcome back. So what we're gonna do is refill that. Second thing we're gonna do is so now I've got to make a decision what I'm taking. It's laser rounds. 9 animal types. Yeah, I think I'll use the explosive weapons. All my money. Oh, that's a blood dragon right there. Isn't that lovely? Alright. I'll use my explosive rounds. One of these towers I call Dragon Hill. I don't remember which one it is, but it's like later in the game I'm going to have the equipment to kill blood dragons, and one of these places, it might actually be this one, always spawns a blood dragon next to it. And so you just use it to hunt blood dragons. So, where are we off to? We're off to there. Hopefully he's yellow, not green. Yep.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags.
You said that already. What are you doing? Recycling your lines? Alright, we're actually going to look at this because research data, wildlife. I need to see what I haven't killed yet. Okay. Let's see. Sharks. I haven't done sharks yet. I haven't done leopards, I don't think. To look at it again. Yeah, I think it's just sharks and leopards. Ooh, double barreled shotgun. That's actually useful. Console. Research data. Wildlife. Nah, there he is. The panther. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I just need sharks. and I get laser rounds. Okay, that's actually worth a side trip if I can pull it off. This would be the best place to go, but I can't. I'm gonna go here. Promise it won't take very long. Just gonna go out here, we're gonna get a shark, then we're gonna teleport back. Actually, I probably should have gotten the objective and then done this so that I could teleport back to the objective. I need more money. And that, my friends, is my assault rifle. We're done with that detour. Now to get some money. Get money by finishing objectives. You finish objectives by going in the correct direction. Isn't that special? Yeah, if I was smart, I'd sell my grenades.
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dice.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Doc, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
It says it was a stealth kill, but I didn't kill him.
Objective, reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealth. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
Should count as a new species. Yep. Another new species is the blood dragon. I don't remember what the third new species is. What the heck is shooting me? You'll notice I'm not actually collecting any more hearts because I'm full.
This one will crack you up.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Alright, that dude's head is non-existent. Like that dude's head. Health bar plus one. Cool.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Here's where things get interesting. No, it's right here somewhere. I remember getting it. No, it's not. Huh. Should be a chain gun around here.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tank.
Up we go.
Objective complete. C4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
He was open minded. I just hope this new C4000 is as good as the old C400. Nope, it's not.
Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there, but...
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chilly night in the cafeteria, and extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
Time to put your hearts into it. This takes me back. That never gets old.
I love that laugh. There it is.
Settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on their communist asses.
Chun chun chun. Da na 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 na.
That's really funny, actually. It has no update. Oh, yeah. The bow and the Terror 4000 and all the new weapons I get, like a flamethrower later, have no attachments. They're not attached to this world.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Time to take a look.
Attention! A new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Shot his mouth off. Time to put your hearts into it. Boom! Headshot. Go get it.
Excuse me, I'm gonna be over here.
Way to die on a job, dick shitter.
Told you I could do it. Because I know how to, every time he goes up, you need to shoot his chest. He actually doesn't spit fire if you do that.
This takes me back.
So this, I don't remember what the last animal is. It was dogs, a blood dragon, and one other thing.
Excuse me, but I ripped this out.
Anyway, it's almost time for a new video, so as soon as I'm done looting this place, we're gonna swap out. Yep, I will see you on the next video.